16 years ago, you gave me the profound honor to lead our party to victory and to lead our nation to a new era of peace and broadly shared prosperity. Together, we prevailed in a hard campaign in which the Republicans said I was too young and too inexperienced to be Commander-in-Chief. Sound familiar?